Well, eat something then, Brian. Damn. What? What happened to all those, like, South Korean, like, treats that you had in there? Well, then sucks to suck. Don't... Don't you have, like, vending machines? What? No, but the concept makes me warm up just a little bit. Ugh. She Brandon.
These battles make it so exciting. This one, I think I shall have three.
Wait, you got into that flame war on online. I didn't read about that, but I showed it to Jace before I went to take a piss at Applebee's. What exactly was happening? Were you were like roasting him about Brian, turn down your TV. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't really see what you were getting in a flame war about. What? Jeremy, you gotta know whose side you're on. Can't go roasting Chase. Oh, that's right. You're on Hillary's side. That's right. I forgot. That was Brian, not Brandon. But thanks. Number two.
How merciless!
When did that name start? Trumpkin? And how come I've never heard of it too? Trumpkin? I'm a little bit behind on the Democratic names for active Republicans.
An ally has been slain.
Brian, not you two. Was that Jeremy snapping his own neck? I don't know what that noise was.
Some damage? More, please.
Let's make it hot. Brian, I don't know how they make jokes over there in South Korea, but you're making me worry, man. Hold on, what? Yeah. Can I vote for Trump twice? I do it for the pure story of having all the Republicans assassinate Obama over that corrupt vote. And then also breaking an amendment. You have to log in a bunch of times in a row. It's like your weekly login reward. I don't know. I don't feel like having our whole country handed over to the ISIS and terrorists and just having them walk all over our country. I don't think that we could take any more liberal policies. An ally has been slain. Well, because Donald Trump is a conservative, not a liberal. Activate the Oh, because he used to be a part of the Democrat Party once upon a time. I mean, also Hillary Clinton also supported, you know, not allowing gays to be married and all that stuff. So you could also say Hillary Clinton is a hardcore raging conservative. Oh wait, so then under those same terms, I could say that Donald Trump's as moderate as I am. Because even though my religion prevents me from voting for partial abortion, I don't give a fuck what other people do, so I'd let as many other people get like you want.
Some damage? More, please.
Just because he's a declared Democrat. What policies did he have in place? He was the only thing he was president of was his country beforehand. What presidents like what policies of a, you know, capitalist society is hardcore raging liberal?
Yes, this I like.
Okay. Proof. A reason why I should care. Yeah, he's proving his point. Yeah, he's doing what was the problem so he can hopefully get in and change it. Like, if the system's being used, wouldn't you use the system to get in and then change the system that's being used? Hey, Jace, we're having a debate. What's up? Welcome to Donald Trump 2016 channel. Debating, Brian, not baiting. Yeah, he's the liberal in systems coming out. Jeremy's actually supporting Hillary Clinton right now. He's damn right having a stroke. Gonna have to change my stream name to Hillary Clinton versus Donald Trump debate. An ally has been slain. Joe Biden, to be more specific, if we want to be fact check. The fact that he's calling Trump a liberal. Like, I've never heard this from Harrison Byrd, the Bernie Sanders supporter. Brian, just because she looks... Just because you think Hillary Clinton looks hot does not mean that she'll be a good president. And also, ew. Ah! An ally has been slain. Killing spree. I have you now. Mysteriously, my viewers went up, and that concerns me. You people, don't be freaking viewing this just because Hillary Clinton's hot. That's gross on different levels. An enemy has been slain. Oh, that is rich. Time to shine. Yeah, no, she's not hot, but she's you know like 7 out of 10, decent. Well, we all know why he married Hillary Clinton, and why Monica's on the one underneath the desk. Ayo. Hashtag Monica 2016. We all know who sucks in the end. Damn it. Yeah, I need to... I'm playing like arena right now, but like I'll dip out to play ranked with you. Why not? It's arena, not like quit out, but like surrender. Every time I mean dip, I mean like legally dip. What do you have to do tonight, Brian? Alright, no problem. I had to start something because I said the stream was going to start streaming soon. Oh yeah, you need to get food, right? Alright, that's understandable. Oop, get the fuck out! Brian, start doing some crunches. 10 counts right now, Brian. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the fact that I know that I'm the only person in here that probably knows what a 10 count is okay with me.
An ally has been slain.
Oop, okay. I'm the only one in my game doing. Damn it, I'm kidding. I got like 7 fucking assists though. Probably her job. Brian, no. Fuck. Is this gonna turn into a Trump debate? Yeah, but you also notice that Donald Trump's main business is, you know, housing and jobs, right? And, you know, if you made, like, billions of dollars off of housing and jobs, that a housing crisis would boom your business. I mean, like, I can talk.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Weak.
Stop right there! I'm angry!
Welcome to capitalism, Jeremy. That's capitalism, no matter how you like it.
Double kill.
A little unstable. Been here long enough.
An enemy has been slain. Rampage!
Yes, this I like.
Oh yeah, you guys are paying for that shit. Yeah, you guys are paying for that shit. Sorry, Brian, but that's something I agree with no matter what. Hillary Clinton could be pushing that idea, and I'd be like, you know, I hate her as a person, but she has a point. Yeah, but you know, you and Jace are my best friends, but you know, if I pay for your dinner, I still expect my dinner to be paid for every once in a while.
An enemy has been slain. Wait. Killing spree.
Oh, what do you call Belfont?
An enemy has been slain.
I know, I'm fucking messy. But still, like, you cannot run a business without some profit. And America, the government is still the biggest.
Oh, yeah.
if I wasn't too busy laughing at this whole entire like demonstration that we put together, I would probably like try to construct some point. Oh shit! All right, no, I'm getting my ass kicked. No, about like the whole belt. That whole thing was hilarious for me, actually. I was laughing. Fucking died. Yeah, I want to surrender this match, and yet I'm apparently the only person that wants to. Okay, I'm one out of two. Shotgun. Like, it's 139 to 110, we're winning. And I'm going 2-5-13, because apparently the only time I can actually play Soul is if I'm carrying everybody in assists. Because what's getting a kill? I don't know what a kid getting a kill is. Okay, I'll wave clear. Drake's Too Good is like stuck in my head. I have no idea why. I was singing it at work today. What? I'm not crying, I'm laughing. That was more of a confused laugh, though. Oh. What? You're watching my stream? Well, you can look. You can look at the skin and it'll tell you whose skin it is. Well, maybe it's a god that's about to come out. I don't know. That's literally the only idea that I have. Yeah, like you scroll it down. It did for me. Ooh, I was getting shat on. Ooh, wow, I just got. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, that shit had to happen. Brian has a mic, but it's all fucked up, though. Like, you can hear way too much shit through his, like, TV. But my TV's, like, probably just as loud as his was. Like, his TV could not be... What the fuck, Brian? What did that have to do with Jack? Yeah. Yeah, what? Okay, Brian, besides you having like a whole dorm to yourself and you could do whatever the fuck you wanted to do, which is being why you should, enough reasoning for me to do anything that I wanted to do. Like literally, if I had a whole house to myself, I'd never wear clothes, I'd probably just wear underwear just walking around my house. Yeah? What? Yeah, there's nobody there. Yeah, literally, Jace has a roommate, and we walked into his motherfucking dorm because Jace was sitting there butt-ass naked with like, sup, guys? Sup? What? What time did we do that? Yeah, that literally happened. Literally, we did too. Remember that time that you were like, hey, I'm gonna be like, I was like, hey, let's just piggyback into Jace's dorm. And you thought him and Cheyenne were having sex, and you're like, okay, beat Brandon, you go first. And we walked in, and Jace was literally sitting there in his underwear. They weren't having sex, but Jace was sitting there in his underwear. Okay, was it the way that I worded things? Okay, Fuck, let's look at the timeline. It was like the first time I just like I showed you guys how to piggyback into our dorm, and we literally just walked straight into Jace's dorm. By the way, I'm inviting you, Jace. We were literally. I'm just gonna shove my hand through my face right now. Just give me a second. Yo. Yeah. Chests. Store? Chests. Which one is it? Oracle? Oh, that's Vimana. I bet you anything that's Vimana. Yeah, I swear that's a Vimana. Yeah, that's a Vimana skin there, Jace. Alright, we're playing ranked. Ranked Conquest. Yeah, Ranked Conquest. Oh, there. Yeah, basically. Either or, I thought you did pretty good as Loki yesterday, but man, live your life. I'll probably try to go mid lane. Yeah, sure. All right. Hours later when the queue finally fucking pops, damn. I'm gonna slide over to my computer and fucking check some shit. What? 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 Yeah, but what does that have to do with the prices of oranges on Saturday morning, Brian? No, but like, where are you going with this, man? I don't know what you're talking about. So you're very true. They need to get on your level. Wait, doesn't Assassin's Creed have like, can't you switch up the difficulty? I thought there was a way to do it. I just never looked for it. Talk to you. I don't know how to ask if you're okay. I'm fucking tired. Hey, you want to start a singing group, Jeremy? Jeremy, you want to start singing? Let's get a musically going, Jeremy. Here, I'll start. Yep, copyright. Let's not start that shit. Let me know if you can hear my music through my headphones, and I'll like turn it down. Actually, I'll probably just like. No, you can if you turn off your headset, or you like you mute yourself in potty chat. Yeah, there you go. That would save me from saying, Jace! Jace! Q! Jace! Cheyenne! Okay. A meeting on what? Okay. Alright, that's fine. I'm not gonna be able to, like, fucking damn it, motherfucker. It's fine. I can still play Amusing Cob. I'm just gonna turn off my music. 9/11! Hoo-yah! That's not bad, Brian. Hold on, I gotta change my title, my broadcast to "We're All Voting for Trump." # Make America Great Again. Done. Brian, I swear to God, I was waiting for you to say I love cock, and I was just waiting for that to shoot. Liz wants me to give her a shout out. Shout out to Liz Mama. Trump wins every time. Jill Stein lost the most voters, I would say. You mean no? If you mean by smoked it, you mean like she caught on fire because Trump's hot breath just spitting that fire straight out of his mouth. I can't. I have to fucking fuck with him just a little bit. Oh, please. If you're saying that he spent the whole time smearing Hillary Clinton, Jeremy, Hillary Clinton did more smear than Trump did. Oh, I do, but it's not that annoying, actually. Yeah, but it's... Hashtag. I dipped out to grab a drink, and there's like blondies out there, and I'm sitting there staring. Oh fuck, turn off the light. I'm stupid, don't mind me. Oh yeah. Yeah, oh. Fire. She was also blowing the fucking president of the United States of America. No, wait. I was wrong. That was Monica. It was both. And then she stole them to take them back to her house. It was so good, Jace. It was so good. And then, I don't know what you did. Spell a G-E-B though, please. Yeah, G-E-B. The Egyptian god of rocks. I believe it's pronounced Geb though. You know, if Trump did not run for president, I've said this before, I would have voted for Rubio if Trump never ran for president. But unfortunately, we have to make America great again because it's been tarnished so badly. Jace, you have to pick. Loki, because we all have, like, people. Yeah, we need you as a crit stick, and wow, I just burped, like, halfway through my sentence. Oh, you fucking kill. You got, like, 20 kills with him last game. You played, and wow. Ooh. Hashtag the paper shredder. What?
My loin cloth.
Person who dropped out of the race, even though if they stayed in, they could probably have had more, you know. Well, you could have waited until the primaries were over. Ha The enemy of your enemy is your friend.
My victory shall be sweeter than honey.
Oh yeah, I think I heard of this. When was this? Was this recent? Oh, okay, I was gonna say I've seen the Hillary for prison thing before. It's nothing new. Balling this system, yeah. Yeah, like. We shouldn't settle for injustice. Yeah.
Oh, yes!
Woohoo!
Oh, my Arifi!
Awesome!
You move like a jaguar!
You rock!
Oh my god, this chalk is getting so annoying. Fuck. I didn't buy it.
Minions have spawned. You move like a jaguar! Oh!
Fly, friends!
I don't know. I thought he argued policy last night pretty well. All the clips I saw this morning while I was at work watching Fox and shit, they were all pretty good, like, arguing policy points and stuff. Well, I mean, that's why the 30 years thing has been, like, new and uproaring.
Off you go.
Help!
Chalk? I don't know. Probably because you attacked their, I don't know what fire elements you're talking about, man. No. Remember whenever I went motherfucker because someone called mid lane before I did? Fuck. Kamukarn is actually, you know, coming in for the clutch. They have a rat, right? Fuck. Right, we'll like go and fuck up people then. I don't know. I'm not good at jungle advice. I never really played that much jungle. Ooh, nice. Instant infestation. What? Assassin's Creed problems. Oh, well, alright. I don't know. All I mean, he said he was playing music, and I was like, well, if you're gonna do that, don't, like, cast it over my live stream, please. I don't feel like playing Drake Millions of Dollars, or, I don't know, Korean pop, cotton pop, Pop bands, $1 million. So.
Bye bye.
Hey, welcome to how much I actually hate Ratatoskr right next to Thor. Even though I play Ratatoskr and have him mastered. I hate him. I hate him. What? I think you did. I forget exactly what it's about, though. You said something about it to Farron. Yeah, I didn't read exactly what it was about, though, because you guys started spamming the group chat, and so I muted it because I wasn't part of the conversation.
Fly, friends.
Enemy missing middle.
I thought... Oh, no. I don't think you told Farron what it was about it. You told her that you're writing a letter to George Bush. I remembered about it. Well, who knows, man, Jeremy? Maybe if he like takes it and reads it and stuff, maybe you can get some like influential power and stuff, man. The friends that you have are very beneficial. Well, basically, just by having a friend is giving you power. I'm really trying really hard. I don't know why I'm stuttering so much tonight.
Enemy missing middle.
Jace, you okay? I just heard you, like, your mic cut in and cut out. I was like,
enemy
what?
Enemy missing middle! Enemy missing middle! Cancel that!
Oh, those ones are always annoying. Thieves? Yeah. Well, they used to be really annoying, like in Assassin's Creed 2, they were really hard to catch. But nowadays, they're actually, not that bad to catch.
First blood.
No, Neith's over here. Oh, you mean Terra? Terra should not be able to gank you. She's all stuns. Fall. All right. I barely noticed. I thought she went back to Fountain, being honest. Kimba Karna just came over.
Out of mana.
Yeah. It wasn't like I keep track of Neith. Kumba's supposed to call fucking support, being honest. I'm gonna dip out of long lane here because I almost have $2,000, and I'm out of mana, and I don't have meta because I'm auto building. Because, yeah. I'm surprisingly not dead yet.
Fly, friends! Get stuck! I got it!
Neith can be like killed pretty easily. Alright, that's fine. That's fine with me. I mean, as long as she's not helping Neith, I'm all for it. I just really wish that Kumba Karna would come over here and help me push tower. Because I don't have mana for this shit. Yeah, I know.
Fly, friends.
Jeremy, you listening to BB over there?
An ally has been slain.
Breaking Benjamin.
Your right tower is under attack.
Who's listening to punk rock music? Brian left.
Enemy
is that you, Jace? Tony's playing like Story of a Girl or something. I don't know. Okay. Fuck!
Your middle tower is under attack.
I don't know. I'm level 9. Probably the same reason why their Terra's level. Fuck it! Terra's back!
Enemy missing middle!
Oh, not today.
Enemy missing middle!
Yeah, Neith just went. Cause I'm staying, and I'm staying over here because Terra wants to play peekaboo. JK, she wants to play kill me, but that's not gonna happen. And Kumbhakarna is coming back slowly. And I want to push this tower, cause I know I can. I'm about to take a dump on Terra. Hey, it's the first date. You have to do what you have to do. Oh, shit.
A new high.
Don't you hit my fucking honeycomb hive, you bitch. Stay away from my honeycomb hideout. Oh, no, fuck me. Yeah, meditation. The clutch. Fuck. Y'all bitches can't even do damage to me. Yeah, I'm here. I'm just fucking really concentrating on dual lane right now. Like, this battle. Me neither. Probably because they were stealing your camps early game, like you said they were. But you're only behind her two levels, maybe. Fuck! You, Neith. Get in there, shred your ass real quick. I want all of them to die. Then Neith especially. Yeah, I noticed. No, she's not gonna kill me because Kumba's here. But I will back up a little bit. No, Kumba, it's not worth it!
Here I am. Whoa.
Fuck!
Killing spree!
I was trying to, but now I'm focusing on Rat, because Rat's coming after you and me. Yeah, and Giannis just kind of saved Rat. What? Alright, whatever you're doing.
An ally has been slain.
Sweet.
Well, if you're sending me a picture, I'm not going to be able to look at it right away, man. They're equally overpowered. Rat's like... Didn't they nerf Rat? I thought they nerfed her. Him. Her? Yeah. Telling us the same reason why you were underleveled a while ago. Hey, buddy.
Fly, friends.
I thought you said they were stealing early game. Like, literally go back in the tapes. Jay said they were stealing his towers early game. I missed with my fucking ult. You're kidding me.
An enemy has been slain.
Jeremy's gonna show me a picture of his penis. Look, I have a big dick. I'm not a liberal. I told you. Sorry. I can't take myself seriously. Wait. Jeremy, I don't want dick pics.
I could always.
I gotta go back. Stumba Karna is fucking retreat missing my lane. Entire lane. I don't know how to talk to you. If you ask me, I don't know how to talk to you. Fuck it. I don't know the fucking lyrics. Yep. Looks like what happened. Wow, they're Bologna. Oh no, that's okay. Fuck it. Oh, you get back here. You get back here now. You're about to die. Yeah. Welcome to the jungle, baby. You're gonna die.
You have slain an enemy.
Ooh, Kuma and I are melting. Yeah, yeah, baby.
Enemy missing left.
Not missing. Oh, well, Terra's missing. But yeah.
Bye bye.
Ooh. Oh, Giannis! No, 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 no. No, he's here. He's here. Okay, well, I'm not
retreat
doing that
middle
now.
Lane.
I'm just gonna push hard AF right now. Because I have basically all my health back by now. Hey, Neith's here.
Enemy missing middle.
No, wait, did you buy that? Oh shit, no, 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 no. Not having none of that today. Alright. No, I'll look at it, like, as soon as I'm able to. Like, promise. Like, right now, I'm busy kicking Neith's ass. Like,
spring is here.
Not today. Yeah, like, I'll go Friday. Yeah, I told you wanted to go. It's your birthday, man. Of course I'm going. Oh yeah, and plus I want to see Phillipsburg's ass get beaten because, you know, there's no such thing as a good sports team.
Your tower is under attack.
Yeah. Yeah. There's no good sports teams in Phillipsburg. Oh wait, dude, that means if I came down this weekend then to Phillipsburg, then like I could go to the game with Jeremy and then I could go like over with you guys for the rest of the weekend, cuz you said you wanted me to come down for a weekend, right? It's whatever you guys want to do. I'm down. Oh yeah, but like Jace wanted me to go down there because like Joey's and also I think Lockhaven, and Jace is trying to get me to date Cheyenne's best friend.
An ally has been slain.
Lockhaven.
Has been slain.
Oh, fuck you, Terra. Fuck you, Terra. Fuck you very much. Thank you. Oh, fuck, rat. Rat, 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 rat.
An enemy has been slain. Your middle tower is under attack.
No, it's actually we're fucking people up right now. Terra and Rat came over, and we literally just tore them new assholes. All separate new assholes.
Retreat.
Yeah. No. What? Why? Oh. You guys are adorable. Oh, shred, 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 shred. I can't help. Literally, there's too many minions for me to help. Dude, if you came left lane right now, you could literally get 3 kills. On, frickin'. Yeah, literally all of them were like one shot, and Kumbakarn just left me. Go for it. Like, literally, I'm almost level 20. Whew! Got out of there before Neith could kill me. Alright, wait. Who all? Okay. I kind of glimpsed the picture, but I didn't open it up, so... there's that.
Enemy missing right. Enemy missing right. An ally has been slain.
Yeah. I see that. Coming
your
down.
Middle tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Double kill.
Killing spree.
To the death.
Yeah. I would have stole it if he didn't. Being honest, I was right there. I'm literally tearing ass. Tower's ours. Atto is scared Neith or trying to push. Hey, what's up, Rat? You're gonna lose this battle really fucking hard. Yo. Alright, and took it. That's fucking stupid.
Fly, friends.
Fuck me. All right, I finally died once in this game.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
All right, Jeremy, looking at your image. I knew you had that. For people watching the stream who might be confused, Jeremy has a cutout of Ronald Reagan from high school. Long story, too long, didn't read.
Sweet.
Right. What time is it? Like 10? Wow, I'm good. Well, I never go for minutes unless I'm like really trying. Like, no, I never really try. I was thinking about going for Gold Phoenix, but if I feel like if I went for that, I'd just die. Oh, time to take left Phoenix. Hey, look, they're all coming over to defend Left Phoenix because I know that I would trash that shit. Kumbakarn is nowhere nearby, so I'm leaving. Yep, just gonna cut on through. Yeah, watch out, Bologna in Neither left lane. No, Bologna's right here. Hey guys, Bologna's coming up from behind.
Hit me!
Get stuck!
Retreat! An enemy has been slain.
Come get Bologna now.
Retreat!
No, literally there's no reason why we should fucking retreat. There's no reason why we should retreat. No, Bologna's like only one level above me, but currently like you and I are the breadwinners right now. Yeah, no. Wow, you're stupid. Watch your step. Oh, you talk about Twitter? I mean, I followed Jason because, like, I started spamming random. I think I've liked a couple of your tweets. I thought I liked a couple of your posts.
An ally has been slain.
I think I like
retreat.
One of them.
Retreat.
What, all you guys are fucking leaving me here? Like I'm your fucking prom date the next day? Damn. I mean, I'm not like overpowered, but like a push down mid lane and left lane. So what I could do is fucking like switch up long lane, I guess. Not long lane, fuck, short lane. Yeah, that's what I meant. Unless you wanna like help me push in left lane real quick. Like, or fire giant. All right, but Chalk's about to steal it. No, like sincerely. Fuck off, Bologna. Chalk and I are gonna go gank Bologna now. I literally think I hit her with my ult. Okay, big ass fucking team fight. Okay, fucking. Yeah, I've got a toe screw just fucking popped in out of nowhere.
Your last hole is under attack.
Hey, Rotoscope, what's up? Hit by my stun. Oh, nice chain bees. I can just fucking. I'm just gonna hold down my right trigger. Literally, just tear them a new asshole. Anytime that they're thinking about doing anything. Nope, I need out. Not today. Nope, I have to turn. Turn and fight's my only chance. Yeah, no. There's no way, because their whole team is fucking stuns. Their whole team is like, stun, 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 stun. Is she? What, Jeremy? Sorry, what? No, I don't believe. Oh yeah, Chalk, push left lane so I can come up there and take tower. I totally did give Liz Mama a shout out. I remember Brian yelling Mama right after I did it, that I laughed my ass off. Because she's saying I didn't. Hashtag looking at my text while I'm playing stream.
An enemy has been
Damn, Daniel. I'm gonna pretend like you guys don't exist. Fuck you, Terra. Only thing you have is fucking stuns. That is literally the only good you are. I'm just trying to kill the middle Phoenix. And you aren't letting me do it. Let me live my dream. Fine, you know what? Goodbye. I'm gonna go left lane.
An ally has been slain.
Sting them.
That's enough.
Fly, friends.
Come on and hit me.
All right, I'm leaving this. Oh, fuck. Yeah, Jeremy's throat hurts. You said that, like, way before you came. Jeremy's throat's dead. Oh, God. Oh, get it away. Get it away. Get it away. Get it away. Oh, I can feel the liberal from here. She's like the most bleeding heart lib, are you kidding me? She's literally she's like canceled like freaking concerts because of that freaking like gender bathroom thingy. She's like, if these freaking people cannot go and take fucking pisses or whatever, wherever I wanna go take a piss or whatever, I'm not going. And I'm like, alright, we'll fucking enjoy it. Good, I'm gonna need you to kill her. Oh shit! No, 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 okay, that's you. What? I got scared shitless. I was like, no, I don't wanna die! I just heard Loki's thingy go off.
Hit me.
Oh, fuck it, I'm out of here. Before Yanis appears behind me. Are you still alive? Nice. Okay, I'm gonna stay nearby then. Cause nice, I wanna take one of these towers. One of these Phoenixes. Chalk's coming over. Nice. Right Phoenix is ours. Okay, nice. Yep, right Phoenix is ours. It's gone. Giannis, because he's standing in my way. Fuck! Nope! Rat, 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 no, no, fucking Terra, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, all of you. I hate you, Terra. Nope, not today. Nope, no, 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 fucking Giannis! Oh, that was so much nope in one sitting. Ugh. Why do all the viewers show up when I'm about to die?
An enemy has been slain.
Why do I have to start yelling nope? Ugh. I was too much nope for one sitting.
Bye-bye.
Whatever. I got right Phoenix, so... Well, killing a Phoenix is worth one death. Because a big team fight started because I got ganked. Oh shit. Because y'all need to go take middle lane.
Attack middle lane!
Kumba! No! You're Fucking stupid. Alright. Ooh. Ooh, damn. The computer builds two crit items on my freaking Amuzen Cobb. You know what? I actually like this Amuzen Cobb build. Though it's not... I'd get rid of my starter item right now for, like, something that it gives, like, more. You know, I'm going to push up left lane. You guys can... Yeah. I was going to say, I'll just push up left lane because, you know, I can take the Phoenix. Yeah, someone said that. And also, I don't give a shit about clowns. Like, really, who cares about clowns? They're just clowns. What are they gonna do? Kill and rape you? No one cares.
An enemy has been slain.
Well, now, next thing you're gonna see is a Slenderman. And any, any child who's, like, not afraid of clowns has something wrong with them, because clowns are fucking creepy. Like, why would you follow a clown anywhere? Yeah, we won a game! We won a game! It happened! it was actually my title to start off. It was like, can we please win a game this time? And then I changed it to, we are all voting for Trump, hashtag make America great again. Oh, we won a game and then everybody left. No, I'm just kidding. I think. Nice, one more. One more it is. Maybe. I don't know. We could play some, what? What? Make America great again. I want to touch kids too! Let's do it! Yeah, I know, and that's the sad part. I want to be a clownerist. Hey kid, want to buy a watch? Sure, clown, I want to buy a watch. Ha, just kidding. It's my dick. Fuck. Solo. Fine. What's, like, support? All right. Have it. No, you mean like pick jungle to go solo lane, like Nemesis. I mean, if they don't ban Nemesis. Yeah, guess what now, bitch? Guess who makes the rules in my house? Not you. What? Wait, did you see that video that I posted on my Facebook? Check it. No, I live Facebook? I rarely share videos, like, as much as I used to. You kidding me? Yeah, Black Lives Matter in a white neighborhood and All Lives Matter in a white black neighborhood. I didn't get to hear the audio because I found that during lunch, and I was like, oh, I can't wait to go home and watch the audio. So I had to share it. Because I bet it's magnificent. I bet it perfectly sums up everything that I look forward to, and like... Oh my god, like... Oh, Jace, pick Jace! Jace, you can't pull a me! Hey, I guess we're switching over to Payday, guys.